So this is my captain and she is her KML flower horn. Sorry, he is her KML flower horn and he is her blue dragon. I have named him as Thanos. And today we have just made all clean setup. Means today I have cleaned my whole tank. It's all without anything, only just the fishes, water, their air, and they're enjoying the fresh water today. So setting up a tank is not so easy. After setting up flower horns, as you know, they make a lot of waste, nitrogenous waste, and if it is not been cleaned weekly basis, they lower their head, the cock that we say. So to bring that cock, we need to provide them fresh water. And for me, I on every Sunday as a weekend clean up the tank and reduce the water for 70% and again fill it full to the brim. As you can see, I have filled the tank totally. I have removed all my small things which are available for my flower horns to play, and I have made this tank totally clean because I have removed them to wash properly. Tomorrow I will provide them proper sunlight and then I will place them in the tank. So see, as captain is relaxing today, so I love him. I love Thanos also. He's very cute and has made 1.5 years today. He has grown big in size. As you can see, he has grown with a monster cock. His colors are enhancing. The good thing is that I am providing them ocean free FSG1 with a combination of XL red for their proper coloration and growth. So this was all from me today. Thank you. If you like the video, please click the like button. If you want to share, you can please share. Thank you, friends. Thanks a lot. Ciao, ciao.